Shabbat Shalom, Moshe Lanyado, speaking under the auspices of Kolel Ahavat Yisrael. Parshat Vayechi, Yaakov realizes that he soon will be niftar, he'll pass away. He calls all his sons around his mitah, and all of a sudden, he feels the Shekhinah leave. And the Gemara Pesachim tells us he feels bad. He says, is something wrong? Am I like my fathers, Abraham, who had Yitzchak Ish Kadosh, but also Ishmael? Am I like Yitzchak, who had myself, but had also Esav? Is there one of my sons who is not worthy of being part of this great Klal Yisrael? And the young man and his sons realized what was going on in his head. And they answered, Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Our father Jacob, our father Israel, Hashem is our God, and Hashem is one. Yaakov, with a sigh of relief, answered, Baruch Shem Kevod Malchuto Leolam Vaed. Because of this, the Rambam and the Poskim say that it's proper when we say Shema Yisrael to at the same time say Baruch Shem Kevod Malchuto Leolam Vaed. But when the Torah writes the parsha of Kriyat Shema, the portion of Kriyat Shema, it does not say Baruch Shem Kavod Machuto Leolam Ved. Therefore, the Rabbi says, so how could we say it? So they come to a agreement. Shema Yisrael will be said out loud, and Baruch Shem will be said quietly. And that is the minhag. We say Shema Yisrael no matter what congregation we're in, out loud, to proclaim God is one, and He is our God. So even though we pray the other parts of the prayer silently, but when we come to Shema Yisrael, at least the first verse, we'll say it out loud. The minhag is also based on a Gemara and Brachot to cover our eyes, so to represent that nothing bothers us. We're only concentrating on the Borei Olam. We also, when we say it, we should say it very carefully. And the halacha is, say it two words at a time. Shema Yisrael. Adonai Eloheinu. Adonai Echad. Have in mind having emunah in the Borei Olam. Have in mind on accepting the mitzvot that Hashem has given us. That is Kriyat Shema. And Baruch Shem Kavod Malchuto Leolam Vaed, according to Rabbeinu Yonah, he says, when did they say it in times of old? When they heard the Kohen Gadol say the Shem Hashem in the Bet HaMikdash, the real name of God, the nation would fall on their faces and say, Baruch Shem Kavod Malchuto Leolam Ved. We don't say the full Shem of God anymore. But at least when we say Shema Yisrael, let us feel as if we're saying the name of God. And therefore we'll say, Baruch Shem Kavod Malchuto Leolam Ved. My friends, the book of Bereshit is finished. We've learned the stories of, as Chazal tell us, the Yesharim, Abraham, Yitzchak, Yaakov, and the Shvatim. And now they went down to Mitzrayim. And that will be the book of Shemot. Bezrat Hashem, we'll all have a beautiful Shabbat. Shabbat Shalom.